Wow, you guys are amazing. Thank you so much.
You guys ready? Sorry.
Let's all clap together. Let's try to do it.
Y'all make your own flow, go grab. Y'all scratching on a thermostat. Y'all giving up on looking back. Y'all letting go of what I have.
Come on! It's such an honor to be playing this tonight. It's such an important topic that we all talk about our mental health. I mean, I hear so many people talk about the fact that they worked out today, talked about some shit they accomplished, but actually the greatest accomplishment is keeping ourselves sort of together and open and building a community where we can do that. And honestly, I think that's what led me to being an artist. I was looking for a place to talk about pain and loss and depression. And it's something we all need to just make a normal thing. And it's a beautiful thing to be here together. We are all very human. And pain and suffering and depression, all these topics are things we all experience. And that's really what brings us close. So, yeah.
I was thinking about that. Every one of our songs is about mental health. And we're so lucky we get to share our issues with y'all, and your issues are ours, because it's all the same. We're all in this together, you know what I mean?
You gonna find, is it somewhere where you like to hide? So you run around your ego, you run around your gold coast. You know you burn the time, because this prison is our own.
Just be unfair.
crushing those vocals.
I remember the first time I came to Austin a long time ago, in like 2005, for South by Southwest. And it was my first time here, and I was so excited, and I saw like 45 bands that week. And the best artist I saw, there were so many great artists, but the best one I saw that week was Daniel Johnston. It was incredible, and I'll never forget that performance. So it's so special to be here today, remembering. It's called Deadline.
Lying on phone.
This song's brand new. We really never played it really before. Sometimes we have. It's called Stay Close to the Cheese. Person who can make the work that you make. So I genuinely feel like everyone is capable of being an artist because no one can make what you can make. And even if you just do it for yourself, you don't have to share your work with anyone, but it helps you get to know yourself better. It helps, and getting to know yourself better honestly makes you a better person. And being a better person makes you a better friend, a better family member, makes you better in your community. It's an incredible thing. So pick up something, guitar, a pen, some clay, a joint, whatever you gotta do. And come on over to your best friend's house.
saw you there. I've been working like a
for such a beautiful cause. It doesn't get better than this. We'll never forget tonight. Thank you, guys. Thanks to Tom, thanks to Dave. All you guys for supporting and buying tickets and all the great bands who played tonight. It's so much fun watching all you guys. This song's called Colors. Shouldn't care. So when you see me flying by the planet's moon, you don't need to explain if everything's changed. Just know I'm just like you. Oh.
left his blood on the wall, cause he couldn't face the truth.
Oh, knock that door, leave the ground and find some space. And tell your friends, friends, we'll be back again, again, before it's too late. If the battle's in the air, no need to be scared. There really ain't any fair.
Mic hits my tooth, so it should be okay. Don't smash them too hard on the mic. But they're amazing. Look at these.
Balloons always cheer me up.
Happy birthday, Britt.
We got one last song. We didn't write this one. Only one man could have written this song. Thanks for coming, everyone. Have a beautiful night.
True love will find you in the end. You'll find out just who's your friend. But don't be sad, I know you will. Don't give up until true love will find you in the end.
Thank you.
Beautiful night, y'all. We love you so much. What a special night.
Thank you guys so much. That was beautiful.